stick it, Chris, and them on the stand.
Oh.
The years before that.
Oh, look at them handing it to the kids.
We won years back
then. Look at Christy getting the award. Oh, look at Christy.
We won years back to that. We were supposed to go 3 years back to that.
I'd like to call your attention to the award stand. Here are the results of our 4x100 and last success. Our 8th place winner is Alpharetta. Our 7th place winner, Al Colby.
Oh, look at the babies.
Our 6th place winner is Mill Creek. Our 5th place winner, Shiloh. Our 4th place winner, Brickwood. Our 3rd place winner, McEachern. And our safe runner-up for the time of 47.61, the Ladies of Westland. And our state champ for the time of 45.92, I give you also the Ladies of Westland.
On your mark.